How's it going, everybody? Everybody's here!
Hi!
We're gonna be playing some Shadow Warrior 2 tonight, because it looks freaking amazing.
I like how the 2 is a dragon. That looks pretty cool.
Isn't it? Yeah, see, people in the stream can't see. Look at the logo. We should just play like this tonight, because I don't like my face, because it's like potato. Pat, long time no see. How's it going, Riggs Boner? Boop! Should we play with the cam on or off? I don't know.
Thank you.
Boop. Nickel Wolf just subscribed for 7 months in a row! On the crap! Thank you! It has been a while, hasn't it? We had to move MK over here. Mm-hmm. Which was tons of fun. Lots and lots of driving. It's been so long since I see you. How's it going, James? It's been a long time. Cam on. You guys just want to see the beautiful end of it. Right? I mean, it should not be. It's just kind of mad at me. I lied about pizza. The game
no,
is
you
live.
You guys.
Hopefully that fixes it.
So what kind of a game is this?
This is a good hack and slash game. So this, I'm glad you asked. This is like Borderlands meets Diablo with a bit of like Deadpool-y nonsense.
Which is why I wish you could listen. You should plug your headphones and just listen to this game.
Yeah. That'd require me to get up.
I'm sure there's headphones in your drawer over there.
I'll just make the sounds in my phone.
Just make some sounds,
and
okay.
Just pretend I know what's going on.
There, I'll enable subtitles for you.
Bless you.
You're welcome. I didn't sneeze, but thank you. Okay!
It's not always what bless you.
How's everybody doing? Is the game better now? Is the game audio better? How's everybody doing? I never got the notification again, but hey, it's my second stream. I'm excited. I'm so glad I finally get to meet MK on here. Hello, Lily Mae Proctor.
Oh, hello.
How's everybody doing? It has been a while. It's been a long time since I've streamed, and I'm sorry.
It's been a minute.
Really, it's been like a week and a half. Like, that's literally all it's been. Still slightly loud? Really? I tend to like way the hell down. It's just the music, so I want the stuff to be kind of loud when we play the game. So, what I'll do is I'll turn up us up. Is that better? Turn us way up. Okay, well, we're gonna join a new game.
Thank you for hosting, Lady Lucky.
Thank you. That's weird. Why is that not showing up? Oh, because I turned the hosting thing off, because I don't have a thing for it yet. I don't have a nifty picture.
Well, that's cute.
There, fine. We'll save it.
Cool, yeah.
Okay. Don't play with your wing on stream. No, no, no. We have to play with our wing on stream. We have to. Yes, we did. Base difficulty. Okay, I want to play select character. Tiny. I have no fear. Normal difficulty. Who wants swing? Who wants Wang, guys?
You should
no,
you
pain,
should
no
you
wing.
Should do the tiny quest.
That's like really easy.
Well, you should do. You, have you ever?
This
played?
Difficulty is for people who don't feel like they need to prove anything to themselves. I have no fear. I have no fear.
Okay, whatever.
Okay, so what I would like to do is turn this up a bit, just so you guys can get the experience to experience of the stuffs.
Wang and just like all okay.
Wangs.
Hagar.
Gars.
Gars.
All right. Press any key to continue. Here we go.
It's
got some jamming music.
Oh, I should be dancing?
Yeah, just jam.
Okay.
Even though you can't hear the music. Dun 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 dun. Hopefully that's not too loud.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons, too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Mr. Wang.
Oh, come on!
Oh, no! What the bunnies are doing!
Those bunnies were totally in the middle of something. How dare!
Oh! Nailed the landing. Just want to say.
Oh, damn.
Damn. Now don't forget your alcohol. Oh, you messed up my car.
Is it vodka? Nope, that's not vodka.
Okay, hold on. We're pissed now.
Oh, so this is like a first person thing.
Yeah, it is. It's like an RPG, like,
snap.
Okay, so what I want to do is I want to make sure that the game's not too loud now. So, I do need to tell you guys, this game is very graphic. It's very crude humor. So, let's put on our adult pants for now. It does make a lot of sexual penis dirty jokes.
Wang jokes.
The main character's name is Wang, okay? If that doesn't give you enough, like, think of Deadpool humor. Basically the same things. Plus I get to like cut people in half and stuff.
Which is still Deadpool humor.
Yeah. Okay, so WASD.
The way MK says vodka.
What? Vodka.
Vodka. I was saying that accent.
Immortal Circle just subscribed for 7 months in a row. Holy crap. Pat, this is the time to be childish. It is the time. All in a day's work. Okay, so enter the Temple of Longing. So this is the second installment of Shadow Warrior. I never got to play the first one, although... Whoa! Holy crap, I can sprint fast. And I have guns! You know. Ooh. Dude, did you see that? That was hot. Okay, so... Oh, bag. Okay, so if I hit Alt, it just automatically switches my gun.
I apparently
have a revolver, too. What the heck was that?
Also, no, I'm not eating Airheads. I guess it's kind of like the British equivalent of Airheads. Somebody
new clip.
Tried
new
life. A bunch of British candy. And like, they're like these little stripey things. They're called stripes. And they're really yummy. I like them a lot.
Okay, so... I do hope you guys are all having a fantastic day.
Jace! Hi, Jace!
Hey, Jace! An Epic Kill Kitty and Game Sharky. Hope you guys are all having a good
Sharky,
day.
Where the fuck is this thing?
Sharky, oh, and...
Tokyo. That is sprint. Why would I want to sprint? I could dash really fast. What is the point of sprinting? How fuck are you? Oh my god. Everything's interactable. This is...
It's kind of cool, though.
Oh, I can double jump. Uh-oh. What is... Oh, God. Okay, that's dark. So, I need to go way the fuck over there. Dude, this is so cool. Okay. Double jump. Because every ninja game needs double jump.
Right?
It does. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. This is... I'm liking this so far.
That's pretty neat looking.
Day is seriously mid. My spelling is atrocious. Cherokee, you're fine, dude. I can't spell for crap, so. Left, press L shift to jump or double jump and perform an air. Whoa! I can double jump in midair.
Ooh.
Okay, I am, like, totally. Whoa! Whoa, look at this map!
Well, that's kind of neat that it can, like, pop up like that.
Find and steal the mysterious item for Yakuza. Yakuza. Nice. You don't take any damage from falling?
Seriously, try it now.
Yeah, this is like Deadpool humor.
Go ahead and jump.
Woohoo!
It would have been hilarious if you actually did take damage and they were just like, just kidding.
I'm gonna have to start killing you blindfold.
Oh god, okay. So that's cool. It actually gives you damage numbers. What is that? Oh, that is ammo. To perform Sting, Satanic Angel just subscribed for 2 months in a row. Thank you. I missed
Thank
what
you.
To do there. Oh, you're ugly as hell. Okay, hold on. I missed what to do.
Button mash.
I will probably just button mash.
Button mash.
I'm good at button mashing. Oh, whoa, what the? Ooh! How did I do that?
It's so shiny.
Ooh.
Can you summon dragons, like,
constantly? I can't. You mean Genji?
Genji and
Chi.
Both
do it. Have Chi. Oh, I can self heal. Oh, this is cool. Okay. Asian Duke Nukem. Basically, yeah. From what I've heard, this game is like a lot like... Press Q. I already queued. Thank you. From what I've heard, this is like Borderlands meets Doom, guns meets Borderlands. Because you can customize all your guns. Ooh, ammo. Okay, so purple's ammo, blue is chi. I'm guessing green is health since my health is green. Ooh, okay. That's what I need to steal. $10, something goes wrong. $10.
Speaking of bucks, how much was this game on Steam?
This is $40 on Steam.
Okay, so it's definitely like a full-length style game.
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Let's just take Mysterious Artifact.
Cutscene time.
Oh, how nice, for me?
It's a summoning key.
Shit.
You can't even hold on to it.
I'm sorry, I have the world set right. Thank you and goodbye.
Oh!
We hate it when they do that.
Oh crap! Not nice, bro. Okay, hold on. Let's do this. Oh crap! Yeah, nene. R to parry incoming melee attacks. Okay. Whoa! Nuggets. Okay, he's guarding like that. Okay, so that's his health up there. Maybe. Huh! Oh, nerd, what are you gonna do? Oh, shit. That's what you're gonna do.
Come here, you pussies.
Oh, what? He. Okay, that was not fair.
I push you back, Jace.
Okay, I need my sword. Sword.
Hold him.
Oh, crap. Okay. How do I do the super thing?
Which part on the bottom is your health?
Ka-ka! Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
What's your health?
I can't hear it. What?
Your health. What's your? Which bar is your
the
health?
Green one.
Okay.
Green one's my health. It's got a little plus on it.
Okay.
Sorry. The game is so loud and I can't hear him.
Okay, it's cool. What's
up, dude? Wah! Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, what are you doing? Can I attack you now? Wah! Oh! Can I hurt you while you're down? Oh, I can. I can be an asshole like that.
Thugs with their faces so ugly. Stomping on demons who on all that
snuggly. He's singing right now.
Shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
I like this guy.
Nothing like a fresh clip.
Okay, and the music in this game is pretty damn awesome. What is that? What is that? Is that just fire? What is that? Is that anything special? Exit the chamber. Okay, I'm guessing it's not. It's on the map though. It's yellow. This right here is yellow. What do I need it for? This doesn't look good. Okay, what does this do? Gotcha! Okay, that didn't do crap. Okay, I'm just gonna guess it doesn't do anything. Whatever. This dang seems amazing. This, I have no sound.
Oh, damn.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, that's a lot of... Fuck my life.
Fuck my life. Fuck my life.
Same.
Damn, he's strong. I love this guy's voice way too much, right? I love his voice too. I'm sad you can't hear his voice. Oh, hell yes. What the hell? Oh, like a boss! Bye bye! I like this. Oh, I think these are checkpoints.
He's sassy.
That would make sense. Find a way back to your car.
He's a sassy guy.
So green is for health. Okay, cool. What is this thing?
I don't know.
That was bad. I started losing health.
Yeah, don't do that.
Bad, bad, bad. Ladders. You can climb or walk onto them. Okay. Okay, okay.
This one's supposed to be cola flavored. We'll see how this goes down.
Dude, this game. We might be streaming and recording a bunch of this. Oh, crap. Again, sorry guys, I'm missing a lot of the chat. Thank you guys for being here. You guys are freaking amazing.
You taste like cherry coke. It's crazy.
Cherry coke is amazing.
I wish like a candy.
MK's being a little bit of a dork.
I'm always dorky.
I was gonna say, but that's, you know, no different.
Literally all the time.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, spiders!
Oh, those are disgusting!
Okay, hold up. I need to-
Oh god, I hate them.
Whoa, okay. Hold on. Raptor, I've been subscribed for 6 months in a row! Thank you so much, Raptor!
Thank you!
Ooh, what is that? Reckless element. Look, it's Gar!
That's not even a wolf, Patrick. You can't just say anything that's furry and has four legs is Gar.
Oh, I beg to differ.
Nuh-uh. It loses its meaning.
Okay, so, hold on. Go back to my sword. Oh, snap. What is this?
Oh my god, Jor, I love you. Hi.
Jor, who's that gorgeous lady next to? That is... Yeah. Dude. That is MK.
Also, hi, ugly couch.
How's it going, couch? Okay, that is the coolest fucking thing ever. Are you seeing that? Look at this. Watcha!
That you did like a 360 like twirl.
I did. I look frick. Gar is a furry and has four legs.
But he's a wolf. That was like a lion thing.
I got.
That's not a wolf. That's like a tiger.
Oh, I could put it on my Lil Wang.
Lil Wang, are you fucking kidding me?
Don't worry about it. Skills.
Don't worry about it.
Call for medic. Medkit drop chances. Life mastery hit points. Cool, so this got like all kinds of upgrades. Wow, there's a Wanglopedia.
Wanglopedia.
Devolver Anaconda, Sidekick, and the Stick,
of
Doom. Where's that? I want that! Saw that. Where's that at? Why don't I have that?
You might not be at that point in the tutorial.
Well, why would... Oh, it's in my Wanglopedia. I want the Boomstick! It's not in my thing either. Okay, well,
you
whatever.
Might have to wait to get it.
His little Wang has furry tendencies now. Nice, Raptor.
For all your Wang needs. Yeah.
So this game does have full co-op, online co-op. And ooh. Okay, I need to use my gun. Oh, crap.
God,
no.
I hate them. They're so...
You know what's funny?
Ah!
You're full of holes.
I don't like them.
You don't like the spoilers?
No, I don't.
Do you like the spoilers?
I don't like the spoilers.
Stone walls can be used for climbing. Oh shit! Oh. Just rock climb that. Okay. Oh, and these are used for checkpoints. Okay, cool. Nifty, nifty. Press hero landing. We've got a hero landing.
Superhero landing. Ooh.
Oh, holy crap! Nice. We totally just front flipped. Okay. I can dig it.
Superhero landing.
Superhero landing. Here it comes. Superhero landing. This game has it all. Okay. Oh god! What the hell? I am literally only a couple minutes into this game. Whoa. Okay, hold up. Woo-ha! Oh, what the hell? I didn't get you with my 360 attack. Yeah, I am like, what, 15 minutes into this game? Go get this game. This is a fun game.
This is like some goofy nonsense.
Another Gar. Element of witchcraft.
You did
Hexcraft.
Somebody says you did a link.
Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
Nice. Okay.
Oh, God, his one-liners. Not the one-liners.
Oh, it shows me where enemies are on the maps. Come here, nerd. Hoo-ha!
You deserve a hand for that. Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
Awful one-liners.
Yeah, prepare for a lot of awful one-liners. I'm going to be exploring, like... Holy crap. Damasus, just subscribe for 2 months in a row. Thank you so much. Oh, fuck your candle. Hoo-cha. Okay. Thank you guys, everybody. Thank you again, guys, everybody, for joining me. There's my car! Wacha! What's up, car? Beautiful nugget.
Nice job.
Thank you. Wah. You're the pizza you ordered. Change F's Hunter just subscribed for 2 months in a row, and so did Nyrox. Thank you for doubled subscription.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.
You guys rock.
You guys do rock.
Good shit.
I'm broke or I would sub on here. No, if you can't sub, don't feel bad, honestly. Glares at Hager. No, okay, so I want to clear, oh, I almost hit that guy.
Don't hit him.
Didn't mean to, I didn't know he was there. I do want to clear this up. Gar's not a hacker. He's just better at games than all of us. So, clearing that up. All right. This is the House of Slytherin. Welcome. They got away with the green and added more Gryffindor colors. I like it.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
He really does, though. Nice, just good decorating skills.
It's very, yeah.
Very intimidating. Loving the snakes.
Ooh, okay, it's the year of the snake, maybe. Oh, lovely. Hello. What's up?
Hello. What? Hello. Jesus, this a party or was there a toxic spill?
Look, it's Deadpool!
Sort of, but not really.
It's more like, what's his name? Deathstroke. Hello.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Mr. Wang.
What are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am no one's employee but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fixed my car a few dozen times.
Oh, Smith's a nice
guy. I am
guy.
Here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
He doesn't look like the kind of guy who fixes cars.
Does that mean no pay?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Did he walk into a BDSM party? Probably.
I see what's going on.
It looks like Slade. It does look like Slade. Thank you.
Lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
Ooh. I'm afraid the situation is quite serious.
A beheading?
For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
whoa,
Jorah
rewind.
Jorah wants to know, can Zilla? He bag in this game? Yes, he can.
Yes, he can.
He can bag.
Yes. She was working in his labs.
He can bag the tea all day.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000 cash.
100,000 bucks?
That should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Cool.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay, then. Take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage. I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. When I see her.
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be
this
picking your fingertips
sketchy.
Out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady
know.
Sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Really?
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, beats being the fool of the tearful fawn.
That's deeply stupid.
Really,
but it's true.
Really
fair enough.
Get out of here!
That's deeply stupid. Fair enough. Okay, speak with blah blah blah. Wait. Oh, you. I gotta speak with you. Hello. I've got your trinket. Does that mean I deserve a cake? Yes! Ooh. I get skill points. I get a pump action shotgun from doing this.
I'll take a pump action shotgun over a cake any day.
How do I do this? Okie dokie then. What? Did you see the most coolest reload action ever?
What?
Oh, bull crap. Stop that. Hold on.
What did he do?
He threw it upside down and loaded backwards. Hold on.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, that's the coolest freaking thing ever.
Ain't he fancy?
See ya, Lila Melody. Have a good night. I love your face. Thank you for joining us. Travel to... Okay, so we got ourselves a shotgun, boys and girls.
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
Fuck my car! That sounds weird. Don't do that.
Don't do that. Jace, you should smack everybody with love bats because everybody's Burn beautiful, knock. And I love you guys!
I shared my 2 months offline because I haven't been able to make your streams feel bad, man, but I wanted to say hi and good night because I have to be up in 6 hours. Good luck with Shadow War 2, and hi, MK! Night, MK!
Hi, Burndock! Bye, Burndock!
Thank you so much, Burndock. I really appreciate it, bud. And thank you, everybody who's been hosting and following tonight. You guys are freaking amazing! Raptor, you're not ugly. You will be beautiful! And like it!
I'm ugly and I am proud!
Did you want to go turn on the air conditioner?
Yeah, I can do that.
Thank you. Holy crap! Okay.
Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey, 1 out of 3 ain't bad.
Shiny, happy future. Yeah, this is not what I was expecting. Holy crap.
Oh, that is not shiny nor happy. It looks rather dark and gloomy.
Dark and gloomy, be right.
Aye.
Okay. So... there's a chest. Holy balls. I'm mainly looking at my map, this thing right here, and it showed a little gold chest behind me. That's what I was mainly looking at. This is kind of cool though. It tells me where I have to go for my objectives.
I really like the level design. It's a lot.
I really do too. This is really cool. Really freaking cool, man. I like how it's like undiscovered areas until you actually get close.
Also, I love you too, Jace.
Oh crap. I don't know what happens if I fall off, but
I like how everything's
yep,
like
never-ending death. Whoa, the plants are holographic!
I was just about to say, I really like how there's a lot of holographic. Oh no, why would you do that?
I didn't.
You dingus.
I did.
Why would you do that?
I didn't know it
you
was dingus? Gonna, I didn't know. Fuck this shit, okay, I'm gonna go kill some stuff.
It's
that is
so
foliage.
Hard to find a good forger these days. Note to self. Kill your fucking forger.
Kill your- Oh god, what the hell? What? That's a thing? Okay, this shotgun sucks ass. Oh god, okay, hold on. Oh, whoa, nuggets. Ha-cha, ha-cha, ha-cha.
Chop, chop, motherfuckers.
Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on, oh my god. I don't like this. Oh wait, no, I want that. Oh god, okay, this is bad. I need to move around a lot. Okay, alt it. Oh god, this is gonna suck. Boom!
Looks
holy
like this is
crap!
In your month.
That is some like Ace of Spades level monster.
It is, and yeah. It's not like a regular hand cannon, but that works.
Twirling it around.
Yep, I'm
all
trying.
All fanciful.
I just gotta run by and just hold. Like, what is this thing? There's a this thing. What is that? What is that? What did I just pick up? Money. Ah, okay. So, whoa, what? Oh, I can stroke my little way.
What?
My sword is called Little Wang, and I can.
Oh, isn't that charming?
Isn't that hot?
I hope you cut your fucking hand open, dork.
My little Wang is so sharp, long, and hard.
So embarrassing. Oh my god.
You're just now catching
You're
on to
so
this.
You're so cringy. Jesus.
Oh god. Okay, there's still bad things. Oh, what the fuck are you? Okay, hold on. I need my little wing.
That's what you get.
Oh god. Oh, whoa. Calm down, sir. Tron Man! Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. What the hell am I doing? Please, Nene.
Chad is just so dumb with you.
Stroke, man, stroke. Wade voice Patrick.
Wait,
what is that? I got an access card. And a med pack.
That was nice.
What is this? Oh, more money. Money. Woo. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, son of a bitch!
Okay, you don't have grenades of any sort, do you?
No, I don't. Oh, but I have guns! Okay, yeah, this is bad. Okay, let's just go on my little wang. I feel I did more damage with my little wang. Oh, God, that hurts.
You should make, like, cheesy sounds.
Whatcha?
Whoa.
Oh crap, this is bad. Okay, I need to go. Please, Nene. Hit who? No one. Do I get extra crit damage for hitting the head? I don't feel like teleport disabled. What did I just do? Die, dude, oh my god. What did you just throw at me? Okay, I'm out of chi now. Zap! Oh, hell yes. Oh, crap. What's the range on this thing? Oh, it's like a Destiny shotgun. I can use it from 20 feet away and still do max damage. Okay, that's not good. Stop it. Sir, please. Just stop. What is this? Oh, that's Chi. Oh, God, he's still alive? What the fuck? Sir, I don't appreciate your bullshit. Oh, you dropped a gar. I will forever call it that. I'm sorry. Pat, use a little wing, it's so strong. I don't think about things. What is this?
Do not encourage this behavior, guys. It's inappropro.
What is inappropro?
It's a shorter way of saying inappropriate.
I don't know the meaning of those words. I'm just gonna keep stroking my little wing. Do you like that?
Can you fucking stop? Jesus Christ.
Oh, whoa, there's a bunch of stuff. Where is it at? Okay. Fuck you, fake plants. There's something... Oh, maybe this? There's stuff! It says I have to go up. How do I get up? How do I ups? Ooh, there's a thing up there! Okay, hold on. Oh, there's a clear staircase. Shut up! Okay, yeah, I've heard that from Bioshock. You're fine.
Ooh.
Armored car, I think. I don't know. What is that? Oh! That was a Chi station. Okay, cool. There's a bunch of chests up here. Ooh, hello. Money. What is it? More money. People just leave money lying all the way about. Oh, there's some chests down below us now. Crap. It says there's a oh, it's right here. Holy
it's
kind of
nice that you can just jump from anything and not have to worry about
it. I got a fortune! Some people like what you do, some people hate what you do, but mostly, people mostly don't give a damn. Okay.
True fact.
These fortune cookies are like the real deal, man.
Real talk,
fortune cookie style. It says there's a chest somewhere. Where is it at? Is that it? Oh, that is it. Hold it. Whoa. Another fortune cookie! I found a soul of remedy? TV is like sex. It gets turned on, it seems like something is happening, but everyone ends up disappointed. Then at the end of the month, you get a bill. These cookies are amazing.
You gotta keep finding those. Those are pretty funny.
Okay, hold on. I got a couple of things here. What did I
get? I wonder if they're like collectibles. Can you check?
Yeah, I could check here. Give me a sec. Okay, I got some things. Critical chance. HP after killing enemies. Can I put that on my sword? I could put it on my little wang. Dude, that'd be cool. Chi after killing enemies. That's only a one. What is it? Oh, I just got rid of it, I think. Oopsies. Lucky substance. Let's go ahead and add that to my little wing, because why the heck not? I have a skill point. I think I'm gonna save them because I don't like either one of those. Wanglopedia setting. Okay. Oopsies. Okay. Oh my god, what is this game? This game is amazing, is for one. Oh, hey! There's my little checkpointy thing. Oh, and there's a chest over here. I like them chests, man. They dropped me fortune cookies! Woo! And bullets. What's over here? Whoa! This is kind of awesome. I like the graphics in this game are amazing. Not to mention the dialogue of this game. Yeah, the dialogue itself is like awesome.
When did this game come out?
Like 2 days ago. Oh, no, okay. The 13th, yesterday. This game came out yesterday. I've been watching it for a while.
Really cool.
Okay, hold on. I need to kill these guys. Oh, stays away from me. Ha-cha! Oh crap, that didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. Okay, hold on, please. Ooh-hah! Did that hurt? Did you like that? Oh, I got a skill point. Oh yeah, my little Wang is so powerful now. I can't help. Oh,
you're
money.
Like never gonna get tired of saying that.
Nope, I won't. What the hell is shooting me? Oh, this dude over here. Sir, oh crap, there's more than one guy. Cha! Oh, you gave me a card. What is that?
The future just keeps getting futurier.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Was my little Wang too much for you?
I swear to God.
My little Wang's so crazy, it put him through the wall. Yep, that's a new thing I'm gonna use all the time.
Please don't.
Yeah, it's gonna happen. I'm sorry.
Look what you people have done.
There's something upstairs. I hear something shimmering and shiny. More money! And there's a thing. What is this thing? Elemental essence of haste. Damage converted to elemental. And fire rate. I guess that's for a gun. Don't think I could fire my sword. Although that'd be really freaking cool. Some of chat have pointed out that you have put Gar on your little Wang. Any comment? Oh, yeah, that was. that was a mistake.
Oh, no, you made me drop my bobby pin.
Bulletproof glass
into
too.
My shirt.
I wonder if that's. Kamiko.
Good job.
My star pupil.
I promise.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Okay, hold up. Bad stuff's happening.
Come now. Calm yourself,
okay,
my dear.
See you later, buddy.
Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments.
Applause, MK.
Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply
in your debt,
young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help.
What
the
did
lab
you accomplish?
Just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit, but this is on a whole other level.
What?
That's strange. What's happening?
She don't look
is she all right?
No.
Someone
she's
check her vitals.
Die.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be.
Flies. Carry on. The snitch of death.
Okay, you invoke Satan.
Fun.
Now this is
it's like my
getting
favorite thing to
interesting.
Do
oh shit.
Yeah.
Dismember children.
And now she's speaking some gibberish.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
You guys
yes,
got
sir.
Some weird
hey,
monsters and stuff.
You guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
What? All right.
No, she's probably not alright. She's probably
I
die.
Love this part. Have you seen it? Oh crap. Bad stuff.
Uh-oh.
Okay, hold on. What's up here? Oh, son of a bitch! What the fuck? Holy god, you scared the crap out of me, Zilla Chopper. Oh, what the fuck? Woo! Okay, that was cool.
But wait, there's more!
Ha-cha! Oh, get wrecked, noob! Back. Oh, hi. Zilla Swordsman, more like Zilla Deadsman, am I right? Okay.
That was awful.
Oh yeah, I know. And me touching my little Wang. Here, hold on. There we go.
Ooh,
what is
making
that?
Making you dead makes me so alive. What the fuck?
Okay, so the person I need to go is downstairs. How do we get downstairs? Oh, through this way. Wacha! Okay, well, this is the Titanfall 2 demo. Welcome. Yep. Ooh, I'm just gonna jump on down, because... Oh, I tried... There we go, superhero landing! Oh, I need to do it again.
Why do you need to do it again?
Because why not?
Well, I guess.
Oh, superhero landing! That was a superhero landing! That was actually cool. I'm gonna do it one more time. Okay, hold on.
You're a nerd.
Oh, okay, so, yeah, me stomping on the ground is a superhero landing. Me doing the somersault is just a thing. There's a bunch of people downstairs. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. I'm supposed to go this way. Okay. Oh, that was a chest!
That's a lot of candy! Okay,
hold up, there's a... Ooh, I got stuck on the stairs.
Do you want anything while
I'm up? No, I'm okay. Thank you. Patrick Wiggs voice. How's everybody's nights going? Hello, are you the chest I'm looking for? You are the chest I am looking for, but thank you. Okay, cool. I'm trying to grab all the chests and stuff, guys. I'm sorry I'm, like, going a little, like, out of the way to grab stuffs. I like the loots, man. I like loots.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
It'll do, donkey. Oh, crap. Oh, crap! These are the little orby things! I don't like the little orby things. Pacha! Oh crap. Nay, I don't like the Orby things. They shoot rockets at me. I don't like these little things. Killing in the name. Did he just pull a Rage Against the Machine reference? I think he did. Where are they? Oh crap. Loader drone, you could fuck off. Okay, there we go. One more. Ah, I see you. Pacha! There we go.
Hold yourself together, man.
By killing him, you gain karma. If you gain enough karma, you level up some skills. Sweet. Can we break these guys out to help us? Probably about. Ooh, there's a fortune cookie over here! Hoo-ha! Nom nom nom. Only entropy comes easy. Okay.
Anton Chekhov.
Thank you, bro. Oh, we found a Gar. Ooh. Form of thriftiness. Well, thank you, Gar, for being so thrifty. Okay, not sure where we go from here. Ooh, this looks like a chest, though. I like the chests. What else? Oh, if we go up now. There's another chest. These chests are cool, man. If there's anything I learned from Borderlands, is open all of the chests.
I think you could apply that to a lot of different games.
That's true. That is very true. We could. Did I activate it? It's lit. The beacon is lit. Bless you. The beacon is lit! Okay. I thought I came this way. Oh. Okay. We're gonna charge this up. And go in like a mofo! Hoo-ha! Oh, you got wrecked. You guys suck. You guys are horrible guy. I can just keep cutting them up while they're dead. Anybody want some sushi? It's yummy.
I don't think that. Thank you.
Bless your MK sneeze.
CPR. I don't think I'm gonna need the CPR drawer. Thanks.
Ooh,
thanks anyway.
Ammo. Oh crap! Boom! Oh crap! I missed. Bad day. Oh crap! Lieutenant? Something? Oh god! What the hell does that mean? Pacha! Oh crap, that was bad.
Oh man, yeah!
Oh, just die. But I didn't even hit him. Crap, I'm shooting a shotgun from like 10 miles away. Okay, hold on, I need to reload this bitch. Okay, you're dead. Screw off, little thing! Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh crap, stop it! Just do the thing, please. Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Ha! Oh!
You pussies!
Did you just... Oh, no, 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 he's summoning things. Not good.
Oh no!
Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up.
What the hell?
It's called cheats. It's okay. Crap, not what I wanted, not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. I wanted the shotgun. Boom! Oh, what the fuck? Where did they go? That's a cool, like, sword thing you got. Too bad my shotgun is a little too powerful. Kaboom! Oh, boom! Oh, that's unfortunate for you. You don't have an arm.
You know, Patrick.
Come on, let's go, nerd. Let's go, nerd.
Okay.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Sorry. Ooh!
Oh, that's goody.
What is that? Ooh, it's a yellow power upgrade. Chi drain. Okay, and a gar. Damage converted to elemental. Okay. What is that?
Deckard.
Ooh. Okay.
So.
Yep, this is something I'm gonna use because this is cool looking. It's very pretty.
Love
I
me
like
a nice gun design. I really do.
I believe a lot of cool guns. Oh, I can side swipe.
Ooh. Zero.
That's really cool.
One. One.
What's up?
Two. Three. Five. Eight.
What's up, girl?
13. 21. 34. 55.
What's up, girl?
89.
144. What the frick are those things?
What, these?
370.
That's just Billy.
610.
This is Joseph. That's Gordon.
1597.
Where's Lovett?
2584. 4181.
I know. It's 6765. What the fuck?
10,946. Well, 17,711.
Oh, there we go. Oh, cutscene.
Hey, spooky number lady.
Spooky number lady.
I just need you to.
Same.
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all time.
She's so edgy.
I am the shadow of the world.
Go write a poem about it, girl.
Bushina.
God damn, girl.
God damn, girl.
Thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made.
She's last week's taco night.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay?
Friend!
Friend!
Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column.
My face remains.
Up you go.
Uneaten.
Come on.
For now.
She's.
Take it easy there.
Kinda
you're
hungry.
Doing really well with the non-face
eating. Non-face eating.
Where's the emergency exit? Fuck! Zilla, this place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's...
Yeah, she looks kind of zombie.
You see what I mean?
I don't know if I trust her.
Kids today, right?
Kids today, right?
Smith.
Oh. Coming we're just automatically back at wherever we're at.
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went
okay.
Like this.
So she's
follow
basically my soul.
Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Is that a golden
holy
penis sword?
Pieces of sacks of shit.
That's a golden penis sword.
Where did you get all these swords?
That looked like
I
a golden.
Them.
Did you see that?
No,
they're
my like.
Trade.
Usually I
did
just
you
feel
see that?
Like, no, you've got a filthy mind, but that's...
Here.
That was a golden penis sword.
There.
That was
no.
The big wing.
Wait here for a moment.
Probably.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know. I don't like you more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly.
Oh, God.
She will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you need
Pose,
me to do?
Oh, thank you for subscribing for 2 months in a row.
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well.
and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Yeah, once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Okay.
Her keep it in the jar.
Seriously.
Put it in a
I
jar.
I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth,
put a little, like,
you
mason jar
are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
Okay.
I am below all and above all.
Okay. I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I'm not getting paid.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
So, her soul's going into my soul?
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Okay.
So, are you saying there's going to be multiple souls?
Hello?
In
the
body thing?
Hello?
Who is that?
Oh,
it's
crap.
Me. Kamiko?
Hold on.
What's up?
The girl from Zilla Labs?
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait,
oh,
this
a weird
is the
thing?
Weirdest...
She's in my head.
Is this my body?
Oh, that's weird.
She's in
Wait,
my body.
Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
That's why he can't hear
Can you.
You
hear
You're
me?
In my
she...
head.
Okay. I think
awesome.
It worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Goody. Are you serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit.
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
It'll all be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
I am a ninja!
Great. How long do we have to do this for?
Okay. So let me go ahead and pop that back on. So it looks like she's gonna be popping up maybe there, so... I don't know, we could throw me down like here? I don't know. Lily Mae Proctor, dude, you're fine. You're not annoying at all. Hush! You're fine. Oh crap, now that's gonna be a thing. Dang it! I don't know where to go, where to put my face. You know what, we'll just put it up here in the corner. Who cares? Okay, yep, that's... Yeah, that's a golden penis sword. Okay.
That's weird.
That I'm just saying what it was, man.
No,
that's...
I'm...
Woo! That's cool. Ooh, what is that? This is my kind of dojo. Can I jump in there? And that's normal. Yep, just taking a bath. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I wish I had friends to play games with. Me too. This game is beautiful. I like this game. This game, one, is really funny. Two, it just looks...
Wang Cave.
The Wang Cave.
I like it. Is that like your house?
This is my apartment. Yeah, oh my this God. Is actually where I...
It can be an apartment. It's, it
looks oh my gosh.
Oh, dang.
Hotline Miami. Okay, so I'm guessing these games are all the same company. It's dangerous to go alone. Take a Wang with you. Fucking awesome. It's a Zelda reference.
No, I got...
I fucking love it. What's in here?
This is a cool place, though. I'm digging it.
This is a really cool place. I like this. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's hot. I feel like half of this game can get me banned on Twitch. Probably the hogs.
No! Why would you do that?
I'm not a drum guy. I'm more a guitar guy. Boom! Oh!
Patrick, why would you do that?
I can't believe you've done this. Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain.
Ha ha.
All the references. That's my God.
What do you keep pushing?
I'm just shitting.
I'm sitting!
I heard shitting.
Clearly not.
Does that just
keep swimming?
I found Nemo!
Oh my god, look at this. See if you can find any more quotes. These are great.
There's Nemo. Nothing like a fresh clip.
Nemo is dead. I hear something shiny. Oh, it must be on the other side of the wall.
Ooh. What is that? The war sign?
What?
Holy shit.
Yeah, we'll be using that here in a second.
The curtain reference is the Wizard of Oz.
Yeah.
For those of you.
We found a skill. Okay. Look at the little dude. He's dead now. Okay. Ooh, look at this armor dough. What is that?
This is so strange.
Oh,
I'm in here seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo.
Her face is right over our face. I can move that if you guys like. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. We're going to move me down here. That's okay. Hopefully that's okay.
I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
Yes.
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease,
Captain
soldier.
Krusty? What?
She's sassy.
She's very sassy. She's sassy. We call her Kathy Sassy. Okay, well, speak with Heidiu. There's something else up there. What the hell? My gosh. Oopsies. What's up here? There was another. There's something, like, right here. What am I missing? Science fi- Oh, okay. Yep, that's bad stuff. What is this? Is this an Alienware laptop? That I can shoot right through, apparently? What is right here? There's like an orange thing right here. I like how it's like pure plasma, which is kind of cool.
Okay. The blue light.
Blue. Splooshy, yeah. Not the... Audio just queued in for some reason. Okay. Wait, oh, I gotta go around. I was like, what is this? It's like a wall. Oh, that makes so much sense. Okay, hello.
Oh, wait, what's the place called? I want to see.
Called Bodyar Ninja Shop.
That's a cool logo.
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.
He sounds really familiar.
Sounds like Donut.
He doesn't sound like Donut.
He sounds like Donut.
What's going on,
Hideo?
The
like
usual?
Donut.
Training?
Like donut.
Vigilance? I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions
for Master
Smith.
Oh, I didn't visit the basement. Thank you, Immortal. I'll go do that.
Cure for Comico.
He does sound really
nice.
Familiar.
Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Anybody
justice never rests.
Well,
Jack,
you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far
from
me
the
as humanly possible.
The teapot
Thank
was
you,
magically
sir.
All...
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Okay, we can get skill vanish. Ancient ninja technique allowing one to hide their presence. Blades of Zabatsu. 50 damage converted into four slash where there is ammo?
They look cool.
Those look sick. Okay. Ah, what?
Nice.
What?
Double trouble. Oh my god.
Okay. Oh, that's using ammo. Okay, that is really cool. But what happened to my little wings? Okay, I need to go back to my apartment. Back to the Wang Cave. I need to go back to the basement. It's saying that it's up, though. Is this the basement? I can't go in the basement.
It looks like there's a staircase over there.
Nice. Where? Staircase to go up or down?
Down. No, not that way. Kind of over that way.
Over this way? What the fuck? Where? Right here?
thought I saw something, but maybe I'm wrong.
Haven't you?
I'm going crazy, never mind.
Oh, my stripper pole.
Classy.
Oh, yeah, huh?
Did you just walk through that door?
Like a wizard!
We are the Wangs. Resistance is futile.
I thought I saw another staircase. I was right.
Yeah, but the door was shut.
No, I know, but I saw it from inside the
grid. Oh, look at that. It's the developer team.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's actually really freaking cool. Oh, look, he's got the really cool swords. Dude.
Look at that. That's awesome.
That is very cool.
All y'all beautiful people.
Oh, look at you with the shiny disc. And it's got a, is that a middle finger on it? Nope, that's a penis. Nice, classy. You guys are awesome. I like this. This is really cool. This is like their own little, okay, yeah, just lots of drums. This is really cool though, to be honest. I like how they added this little thing, juju. Okay. I like how they added like a little Easter egg thing like this.
That rug though, right?
Oh yeah. Love is in the air. Alright. Well, Easter eggy stuff.
No, that's really cute. Not what we're looking for, but still.
Oh, what the hell? Big checkpoint. Okay. What do we do now? Wait. He sells guns? Upstairs. How do I get upstairs? I have to go in there. How do I go upstairs? How do I go upstairs, Hideo? Tell me. Tell me your secrets. How the hell do I get up there? Oh, come on. This is gonna suck. Oh, I can't. I'm not even going anywhere. Maybe it's something I'll unlock later. The hell do I know?
Where you need to go next?
I think I need to head back in here.
Man, I am really just digging the environment design. This game is really cool.
It's very cool. If we don't cure Kimiko's body soon, it will become corrupted beyond recognition. If that happens, you two will be stuck together forever.
Oh.
That's not good.
Luang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it! You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Loe.
Respect and kindness, yeah.
She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion. Used to hypnotize small minds.
Okay, yo,
but it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful, though. The pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey, dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Okay.
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
Okay. All right, back in a jiff.
All right, okay, so by doing this, we get the Ripper. Ooh, Chi Blast. And a cook. Okay, let's do it. Okay, mission accepted. Okay, now I want to check out the skills because we've got a couple that we haven't. Oh, I've had a bunch, holy crap. Wow. Okay, powerful stabbing attack. Oh, I've already got a thing here, I think. 360 degree spin technique, perfect for damaging multiple enemies. Okay. Healing flame. Soothing flame with chi energy. So this is all chi. Vanish. That's really cool. What is this? Increase ammo. Increase auto collect radius for money and consumable drop from enemies. Increase the amount of karma, increase the maximum karma. Let's do one of these, because I feel like we will need ammo. Like, a lot of ammo. So I'm just gonna do two, and I think I might hold on to the others. Max amount of hit points. What does hit points mean? Call for medic. Oh, this is all life stuff. Okay. Powerful stabbing attack, sting.
So it looks like those are just attacks.
Yeah, basic attacks. I really like this, to be honest.
What's the last one?
This one?
No, the last category.
We were just there. That was this one.
Okay, I gotcha.
Increased amount of karma. Let's do that, because that gets me to level up, I think. I think that's what it means. Okay, so upgrades. We have a couple of new things. Sorry, guys, this is going to be a bit of a boring part. Oh, hell yeah, I can put it on anything I want. Converted to elemental. Ammo save chance. Critical chance. Let's go ahead and take that off our other one and put it on our new freaking thing. Okay, let's add that. So that's really cool. You can just add it to whatever you want, which is really cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and alt that and get our new gun out. So we can just modify guns. I think that's super cool. Vendors. I love the fact you can just sprint everywhere. Like this, like there's an actual, this is the sprint, but why would you sprint? You could just dash. Hello, Larry.
He looks friendly.
Hi, Larry.
Larry, how's it hanging?
Living like Larry.
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
That was
racist.
Demon. Big kiss.
Ew.
All right.
Smoochy smoochy.
Larry, what do you... Ooh, he sells upgrades.
Larry looks like an Oni. Well, he kind of does.
He sells guns.
Ooh.
Hello, auto rifle.
Hello.
He sells ammo. Do I need to... All ammo. I'm not gonna buy anything, mainly because I don't have a lot of money. I'll come back later, buddy.
That demon's name is Larry?
Yes, it's
Larry.
Well,
his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Who's talking, Dorcas?
Dorcas! Man, awesome.
That's great.
Car, sweet car.
Okay.
Probably
is this our only transportation option?
What, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What? Teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
So we're gonna teleport.
Oh, she is gonna be handy. Cool.
Open missions. Oh, we're not actually teleporting. This is just a way to, like, go to the missions. Okay, that's silly. What is that? Oh, that was a mission completed. Okay, so... Story mission... Oh, okay, that's cool. Okay, nifty. Alright, so...
Andy, I guess.
I think that's us. That was us. We saw us in the beginning. So we can get a bow later.
Cool.
That'll be sick. Sorry, I'm leaving. I'll stop annoying everyone here. Lily, man, you're not being annoying. I don't know what's going on in chat just because I'm playing the game, but I can assure you that you're not being annoying.
You're probably not. I mean, we can't force you to stay. We're not going to stay. But you're always welcome here.
Yes. What the heck? Okay, then. All right. Well, on to our first official meeting. Chat with Kimiko. How do we do that? Oh. During missions, you can fast travel between Dragon Mountain and the hold T to start teleporting. Oh, I tried to kill the bunny. What just happened? Why did I come back here?
Oh man, it is a little bit rainy.
It is a little rainy.
Ooh, very rainy.
Oh.
What is that?
Oh, I'm vanished right now.
Huh.
Ooh, so that's how it works. Snazzy, snazzy. Okay, I think I have to. Okay, continue. So I can go back and forth to get ammo whenever I need to. Okay, so that's cool. I like that. That's nifty. I see some baddies over here. Oh gosh, you're big. Hello. Oh god, you're bigger. Ice vulnerable. Oh god. Geez. Oh Jesus Christ. Please, Nene. Please, Nene. Please, Nene. Please, Nene. Please, Nene.
Oh gee.
Checkpoint activated. Nice.
Oh god, there's so many of them too.
Fine.
I'll aim, stab it, shoot.
I got
faster.
It. Okay, we're fine. Oh, we got little monkeys! They're not monkeys, they look like monkeys.
Hoo-ha. They don't look like monkeys at all.
Ooh. Okay, oh, I just started grabbing stuff. Oh! Okay, get wrecked. Ooh, what is that?
They look like little, like,
they look like little hedgehogs. Oh, spiders!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, spiders!
Yep, these are cool. Fuck you, spider. Nope. Get off my face.
They look like rats.
They look like little hedgehogs.
No, they don't.
Oh, god! Dang, what the hell? Okay, well, some money, some that, some a med kit. Okay, so I grabbed something. Okay. No, I wanted to see what the heck I just got. I got an upgrade or something.
I hope you feel better, couch.
Oh, there's a bunch of... See you later, is couch leaving?
No, couch just says chief pain.
Oh, okay. Marine Knight, this is Shadow Warrior 2. Forbidden Fruit. Oh, all exotic statistics on weapons. Oh. Okay, well, that's that. X damage is toxic? Ooh. Pshaw, biting for damage converted to toxic. Dude, these are gonna be toxic blades. Sick. Chi drain after enemy kills. Ooh. Direct damage to co-op player as heal. Oh, okay. So I'm not playing co-op, so that's kind of useless. I wanted to do co-op, but nobody wants to play with me. What the heck? Ooh, that's an ammo thing. Oh, I gotta try this out. I forgot all about this. Buddy!
No, what the hell? That was merciless.
Fatality.
Finish.
A toxic little wing. Don't worry about it. My wing is so toxic right now. Actually, no, I don't have a toxic wing. Oh, crap!
Ooh.
We're fine. That's my new swords. They're not called little wings now. Ooh, checkpoint.
Nice.
Oh, hell yes. Let's do this, nerds.
Look at how sad he is.
Oh, poor little bunnies. Oh my.
Jace is so fucking pissed at you.
Damn. This is for a bunny pet. Yes, yes, I did.
Krazik's a fucking bunny killer.
If I find any more, they're gonna die.
I know, right? No mercy. No fucking mercy.
Don't worry, I have a shotgun now. It'll go quicker.
No, that's not funny. Don't shoot bunnies. It's mean.
That's why I sliced it up.
No, don't do that.
Oh crap, what the hell is that? Toro! Toro! Sorry, Steiner. Okay, well, that was fun. What the fuck? Toro, buddy.
Pull yourself together, man.
Oh god, I'm actually taking a lot of damage. I'm not even noticing.
Oh, yes.
No, why do you need to do this? Stop! Do you see this?
Y'all look, see shoot this? The bunnies! Murder all the bunnies!
No! Murder all the bunnies!
Whoa, okay, so don't get near those. We're on a It's wabbit season!
Listen to MK. Don't kill bunnies.
I can't hear MK. These are noise canceling.
Don't kill bunnies!
Kill bunnies?
No!
Don't. Yes?
No!
Jace says kill the bunnies?
No!
Okay, Jace.
What would you do? Stop!
Do you feel lucky, Mary?
Why are
you
so mean?
Cut the bunny up?
No! No, I must stop you!
Trust your instincts, no. Bunnies are tasty.
No! Look at all the sad people in your chat! Look at them, Patrick! Look at your people!
We'll have your head. Okay, look. Not before I have a couple of bunnies' heads.
No!
It's okay, Jace, don't worry, they're virtual bunnies.
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so mean?
MK, for every kill of a bunny, slap him. No, I am not going to slap my
bunny. BOOM! What the fuck? Okay, that was karma. That was karma. Straight up karma. Oh my god,
Neko, you're killing me.
Oh my gosh. What the fuck are these things? That is the coolest reload animation. Oh my god.
Oh, I hope you get your ass whooped by a giant killer bunny sometime in this game.
No, that won't happen.
Patrick, they matter!
They matter.
Oh, hello, no ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
I can't do anything, guys.
She's giving in to the.
I'm not.
Where the
I
fuck
can't.
Am I back at the beginning? I'm back at the beginning. Son of a bitch.
I'll be right back.
Oh, crap. Oh, hell yes. Oh, toxic everything. Oh, yes. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is that? Hold on. Dude, these are awesome! Holy crap, I don't even have to touch them! Okay, what does this do? Damage resist. Okay, so armor. Legends, lore scroll. Dude, these are so cool. Okay, sit on him, MK. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, Jace. Don't kill the bunnies. Kill the bunnies! I will kill all the bunnies for you guys, don't worry. What the fuck was that? Is that a crazy evil fish thing? What the balls is that? Gather raw chi crystals. Oh, that's what I did. Okay.
Killing more bunnies while I'm gone.
Nope, I waited for. Oh, there's a frog!
You vicious bunny murderer. What you fiend. Sit on him.
I see a chest.
No, no, I don't think.
Whoa,
I'm
gonna lucky do that. Component.
That is disgusting, Jace. No, I am not going to do that.
Don't know what's down there, but nay, nay. Oh. There's probably bad stuff. Ooh, a fortune cookie! I have never catered to the bullshit of innocence. Maurice Sandek. I thought it was gonna be like, kill all the bunnies. That would have made me happy.
I hate you.
Kill all the bunnies, you say? Okay, as you wish, MK.
No!
Well, it fortune cooks! Kill all the bunnies! If you think this universe is bad, you should see some of the others. Philip K. Dick.
That sounds like something Dr. Monty would say.
Yeah. A lot of son of a bitch! What the balls? Oh god.
I'm gonna move.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. What the hell? Holy gosh. Balls, 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 balls. Okay, oh, there's some more chests. Oh, there's a gar. Damage to large enemies? Let me put that on my shotgun, actually. That would be very good. Where was that at? Can I put that on my shotgun? Critical chance, damage to small enemies. I'll put that on there just for bunnies. You know, they're small enemies. Damage to large enemies. I like it. Okay.
Hello there.
Oh, that's full. Okay. Yeah, I find the shotgun to be, like, really good. Some more money. Lovely. Okay. There's another chest somewhere. Right over Schnapp. Hello.
Schnapp.
Ooh, what is this thing? Lab notes. Hey, I didn't come all the way here for notes. What is this bullshit? Hello, you don't look very happy at all, sir. Can I cheer you
he's
up?
He's not happy.
I will sacrifice all the
bunnies.
You
killed all his bunnies.
I will sacrifice all the bunnies to turn that frown upside down.
No, those were his pet bunnies and he killed them all. So now he hates you. Like me.
Hashtag worth it. Well, this is just a money symbol. Okay. La-di-da-di-da-di-da. That's a chi station. I don't need any chi. I need the... Oh, what the balls? Oh, gosh. Those things explode when I get too close. What's up, nerd? Oh, God! Okay, okay, okay. Junior Hitman. Nerd. Nerd. I'm gonna use this thing. Ha 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 ha, you can't see me. Shoot you in the butt! Oh! Oh, oh, oh!
No, no, no!
Boom! Anybody want some rabbit legs?
I'm not talking to you for the rest of the weekend. You're in trouble.
I'm in trouble.
You've killed too many zombies.
Too many zombies?
You killed too many.
Too many zombies. That's what you're upset about, me killing zombies or me killing bunnies? Because the two are vastly different. Okay, I haven't gone this way. Are you guys actually liking the game, though? Besides me killing the bunnies. Like, are you guys actually enjoying the game? What do you guys think of it so far? Oh, son of a crap. Oh, we already have one of those. Okay. What the hell was that? I heard something. So this is a chest. Here's a chest. Hello. Money, money, money. And some ammo, ammo, ammo. Ammo station, at least. Cool.
Your mods are so angry with you.
Patrick, I'm done with you and your murderous rabbit.
They're so mad at you.
What?
They're
the
gonna not
fuck
be
is
your
going
mod
on down
anymore.
There.
They're gonna quit.
Oh crap, they don't reach that far.
Isn't that right, ladies and gents? They're gonna quit.
Oh crap, he's toxic and vulnerable. Toxic resist. That sucks because my stuff is. Oh god, okay. They do, they have awesome. It's awesome, I like it. Ha-cha! Oh crap, you're really big, sir. Okay, I'm gonna just back the fuck up.
He does not look friendly.
Nope. The mobility in this game is awesome, though. Whoop. Oh, what the?
Hey, watch it!
Fuck, throwing your fucking sword at me. You little nugget. Chilling effect. Sick.
Mod strike.
What the hell is this thing?
What do we want? Bunny rights. When do we want them? Now.
Oh, crap. There's more dudes.
Yours.
Who goes the boomstick?
I like boomsticks. Bye bye, Hammerhead. What is that? Oh, that's chi. Okay, that's good to stuff. Okay, I don't know what. I think the whites are commons, or like uncommons, like pieces of crap and stuff. There's something over here. There's like a chest that I can't open. Where's that chest at? It says it's like right here. Oh, it's right here. Demonic Rod! Oh, dude, that's the quest item I needed. Nifty. Okay, 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 so I'm learning the game. Okay, so how are you guys actually liking the game, though? tell me, guys, are you guys liking the game? There's a dude over here. We're gonna sneak up on him. Watch this. Oh, it's a fucking little scorpion. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
Looks like this isn't your month.
It's gonna be a mod civil war or something.
Oh, yeah. You got
money rights or no rights at all.
Game is awesome. Awesome. That's what I like hearing, that you guys are enjoying yourselves. I know I'm killing bunnies and people getting mad at me, but...
I mean, honestly, though, it's a really cool-looking game.
Yeah, I want to know if you guys are actually liking the... Yeah, it's... I think it's a fun game.
It's really cool.
It's got a blood waterfall. Like, how could you not like that?
I don't know if that's an actual blood waterfall.
I think it's a blood waterfall. Okay. We're going to call it a blood waterfall.
Okay.
Enjoy the blood waterfall, everybody. Whoa, holy crap, I have mobility.
Looks like...
Chad. Boom!
Agreed.
Like, look at that. I can move so fast. What is the point of sprinting in this game? Double kill. Oh my god, the spread on this thing is amazing.
It spreads like jam.
Buttery jam. I really didn't need that. But...
Buttery.
Oh, that was a little tiny explosion. What the hell's that? Okay. What's this green quest marker thing over here? You see that? There's like a thing right here. The game is leading me to the bunnies. Okay, it did lead me to that bunny. Blame the game for that kill.
There's gotta be some sort of like achievement or something.
There has to be, and I'm going to keep killing them until I find out.
It spreads like rabbit blood. How dare? How dare? Excuse you, Post.
Post. You're my new best friend.
Go sit in the corner and think about your life choices.
No, you get a promotion.
Your poor life choices.
Ew. Disgusting. Yeah. So where am I going? Oh, I gotta collect a bunch more stuff. I gotta wait over here. Hello. Oh, he dropped a health pack. See, they're here to help me. They are.
Okay.
It's a fire plant.
Ooh.
And just lit that dude up.
That can be handy.
Okay. I don't like guys with barrels on the backs. No, back up.
Nice.
Killing in the name of. Cha. Nice. Get wrecked, son. These swords are awesome, man. Like, no joke. I really like
them. That's what I think, Jace. Jace says, what if you just run into a giant bunny monster because you killed too many fucking friends?
That's...
What about that? It's your static.
What the fuck was that? Something popped out of the ground. What the fuck is that? Wait, what does that say? What did that say? Oh my god, there's, I don't know, it's like... Oh god. Fuck. Oh, I'm invisible. What the fuck is that?!
Run, boy!
No, fuck that, I wanna kill it.
Well, run first and then try to kill it.
The sharpest spike? Hold on, let's go invisible!
Giant evil face!
Okay, hold on, alt this. Boom! 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 Okay, so they get to like half health, and then they do- What the fuck, dude? What? You have been cheated and lied to, the ninja learn you no longer suffer from the noxious greed of mystery. Oh my god,
Jor, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. We love you though. Don't actually rebel against us.
What the hell am I aiming for? Where's the last dude at? Oh, it's behind us. Okay. Damn, this pistol does so much damage! I got an achievement for that. A bow? Yes, please. Project, increase the amount of carried projectiles. So I guess I can get grenades, MK.
Cool.
Ammo? Critical chance. Ammo? What's that? I'll take salt. Voltaic salt? I can do damage as electricity. Okay. I like it. I want to check out that skill. Greedy collector.
I really like the artwork. It's very
Yeah, I like this a lot. Like, this is really cool. Yeah, let's do that. Power upgrades. Soul of Twilight. Jeez, why not? I don't think I have anything else. I don't have any more of those. What was that new one I just got? That. Where do I put that? Can I choose? Can I put on my bow? Oh, hell yes. I have a freaking electric bow now. Oh, baby. Look at that. It's all electrocuted and stuff. Wait, what? Oh, hell yes. I am freaking Hanzo right now.
Watcha? Because you have a bow, it doesn't make you Hanzo.
Oh, it makes me Hanzo. No, I don't have the ability to send
out
dragons.
Hanzo is not the only
yet.
Person who's ever used a bow in a video game.
I don't know.
You played the new Tomb Raiders? Lara Croft is so good with a bow.
Oh, what?
Ha, you missed. Ha, you missed again. Invincibunny! Oh, never mind.
It's a dead Invincibunny. Okay, so I don't know if I like the bow after trying to shoot that little thing. What the hell was that? It sounded like a little bunny screech. They're coming to kill me.
They're coming for you, Patrick.
Oh. Arisen Phoenix subscribed for 8 months in a row. Pat is Hanzo. Thank you, Phoenix.
Thank you, Phoenix.
Dude, Phoenix, by the way. Did you go get your exotic engrams from Xur?
Oh yeah, you should go.
I don't
do
know
that.
If that's a thing. What? Oh, son of a bitch! What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
That's fucking karma. That's
oh,
pathetic.
Son of a
that's
bitch!
That's fucking karma. Oh my god!
I can see that! Kill the bunny lord! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Kill the bunny lord!
I knew it! I fucking called it!
Oh my god! What the fuck was that?
That's what you fucking get! Oh my god! Chance blown up! Revenge! Oh, sweet.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Fucking wreck.
Christ.
That was the best thing I've seen all day.
God.
Shit.
It dropped a bunch of good stuff, though.
Oh man, that was. Oh, you fucking wrecked stuff.
What are you talking about? I fucking slayed it. It took me out of surprise, yes.
Yeah, and it chased you and you were screaming like a little bitch.
I didn't expect it. I still killed it. Fuck
screaming
you.
Like a little bitch.
Oh my god. Don't murder but no, fuck you. If it spawns one of those things, I'm gonna keep killing them.
You fucking buddy murderer. Get right.
I didn't mean that as fuck you. I didn't mean it as like you screw off. I just... That was awesome. This game is awesome. I am sorry. I'm super hyped right now.
I knew it. I knew that was going to happen.
That was epic. I probably just woke up my neighbors, but I don't even give a shit. Like, Marie knows now. Marie knows. Our neighbors suck.
Yeah.
What is this? Okay, hold on. Do you guys like this game a little more now? Oh, I can aim. Holy shit, this does a lot of damage.
Yeah, I heard it's starting to get chilly, more chilly in the Chicago area. But to be honest, I kind of miss the fall weather. I haven't been able to wear as many sweaters as I like.
This game, dude, I'm going to be playing the shit out of this game. Expect this on the channel tomorrow. What the fuck? Just nailed something to death. I love thing to death. What in the fuck is that? Superior something. Can I kill it from here? Oh. I don't think he was a friendly Boom! Okay. Okay, this is not good. Not good. Not good! Not good! Oh god. Good job! Oh, you're stuck, nerd!
What is that?
I don't know, but it doesn't. Oh!
Looks like a.
Oh! Get. What the fuck?
Look like an ogre.
Must always part of the mission!
Cool.
HP after enemy kill. That would be helpful. Resistance. Oh, son of a bitch.
I'm liking Callie just fine, Blue Flames. Thanks for asking.
Oh, god. This game is awesome, dude. Okay, so also, guys, I have a little concern about tomorrow, Static Saturday. I didn't get to the post office right now. I only have 3 packages. I have 1 package and 2 letters to go. So it may be. No, we're going to go in the morning. The video for tomorrow will be late. But this stream, I will be uploading to YouTube. So hi, YouTube, if you guys are watching. But yeah, this will definitely go up on the channel. Because this game is awesome. I will be playing a crap ton more of this. I really hope you guys are enjoying it because I am loving this. Fuck off, little spider. Okay, so yeah, the whites are definitely like pure crap. Like I definitely feel the blues and stuff are a lot better. God, this game just killing stuff is so freaking satisfying. Like even the bunny thing like took me off guard. And yes, I screamed like a little freaking girl, but it was so fun. Oh, there's another thing. Where are you at? Where are you at? Where you at, Nugget? What the hell? Yeah, I love this game. I really hope you guys are kill all the bunny lords.
No. Stop bit. Encouraging.
Stop encouraging. Oh, hello. What is going on in here? Bye-bye. I don't know, man. This game just feels so satisfying killing stuff. Oh, holy crap. Hello. No, I don't have, like, a ton of ammo for this, but I mean...
Holy
hand. Don't even care. I just keep...
Holy hand grenades of Antioch? Yeah, those are pretty good.
Yeah.
Make sure you count to
40. Yeah, tomorrow's Static Saturday vlogs will most likely be late. Because MK and I have to run to the post office early in the morning and grab if there's any more things. And then we'll come back and we'll record it. Because I think MK was going to start doing the, mail videos with me, as long as you guys are okay with that.
If you want me to.
I would love you to.
If y'all want me to,
do you guys want MK to join me for the Static Saturday vlogs? We're gonna get a bunch of the people. You're just ripping off Wade and Molly. Oh god.
Hey, Wade and Molly are goals, so.
They are, they're hashtag goals.
They're great.
Fire it! This thing is awesome. I love this bow. Where am I even supposed to go? I don't even know. I'm supposed to go way the fuck over there. Look at how fast I can run. Jesus. Just...
leaping and bounding like a gazelle.
I literally am. Oh, there's some stuff over here. There's stuff in this house. How do I get in this house? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, hi. You're dead. Oh crap, I just leveled up or something. What's... hello? Oh, how did I miss that? Ha ha! Oh gosh, okay, that's electric! Boogie woogie woogie. You're dead. Toxic resist. Okay, well, you're not electric resist, so get fucking wrecked, nerd. I see a bunny. Oh, it just burrowed into the ground. Wait, he's still... Whoa, they drop stuff! Good stuff. Damage resistance. Okay, I'm gonna have to look at all that stuff here in a second. Just because I wanna figure out all the cool stuff that I can add. How do I get inside this house? It says it's up. Oh, I just climb up. I'm a freaking idiot. Hello, money. You go up and higher. Up higher. Woo! See, this is what I love about this game. It's so freaking cool, man. Now there's one below me. Whoa, chill. Whoa! Okay, so that gold, obviously, I think is meaning high tier. HP after enemy killed, clip reload time is... So I get but I have a big miss rate. Might sell that. I don't know if I want to be missing more. There's a bunny nearby.
Do you want to do that again, Pat?
Yeah, I actually do. It gave me stuff. Oh, crap. This is fun. I'm having tons of fun. I didn't know if it was going to be, like, a lot of fun. The game caught my interest. Just I was looking at games that were coming out soon. And this game was coming out very soon. I actually.
So this one was when you found by yourself or was recommended to you by anyway?
No. I found this game before we even left Chicago.
Oh, well, you should... recommend it to your buddies. It's a good game.
I actually asked Bob to join me tonight. Happy people are failures because they are such good terms with themselves. They don't give a damn. Okay.
Okay.
Lovely. I wanted Bob to play with me because I feel like this would be straight up Bob's alley.
You haven't done anything with Bob before, have you?
I've done a couple things with Bob. Not solo stuff, just Bob and I. What is that?
Okay,
I just got a new freaking hand cannon. I got a new pistol. I play
calling
Destiny
it a hand
way too
cannon.
Much. Way too much.
Anaconda don't want none unless you got guns, huh?
Okay. Oh, so I can. Interesting. Damage to all small enemies. Okay, we're just gonna power this up right now then. Ooh, explosive aspect. Oh, I miss damage as explosion plus 36. I lose a bit of damage on that. But yeah, I lost a lot of damage. I don't know. Let's unequip that because I have higher DPS. I want a higher damage for it all together. 23.8. Chill. I like it. This is really cool. I like how you can customize so much stuff.
Dude, having a pet snake would be actually pretty cool. I've got a friend from Canada who has a pet snake, and it's super cute.
Dan has a pet snake.
Dan?
Bread Hero Dan.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. Pet snakes are cool.
Where's this chest at? Oh, it's right here. Blanca. Projectiles. I'm loving this right now, really. There's a fortune cookie up here somewhere. Aha! I figured it out! You guys, it's to be. Shakespeare.
It's to be. That's cute.
Check out this new gun we got. New hand. What the hell? Where is it at? Oh, okay. That's cool. I can single it out to where I want it to be. Is this the one that we just got? That's not. That can't be right. No, that's not right. That's the one we just got. Okay, there we go. That's right. Oh, shit. Holy crap, that's nice. Oh, what the fuck are you? Okay, hold on. He's immune to fire, not poison.
It's getting saucy.
Okay. So it seems like killing the big superior things are like big bosses, mini bosses. Just die, dude. Jesus. Okay. And these are commons, so I don't know how effective those are. Ammo save chance. I like that. Hello, money. Where I need to go is just right down here. Oh, it's right here. Hello there. Press T to teleport. I can go back home. That's it? I want to kill some more stuff. There's some more stuff down here to kill. Hello? Oh, crap.
This is a new chat.
What?
Oh, it's been on the left side, new chat. Press E to start.
What? It did? I missed it?
Yeah.
Fuck. Ooh. How much range does this have?
Not that much.
There you go. Oh, whoa. crap. Oh god, he's still alive. There's one dude. Damn it. Clip reload time. Oh crap. What the fuck? Alright. Cool, homie. Well, I just destroyed the crap out of those guys. Oh, I started back here. Alright, cool. Well, let's go back home. Just got a legendary. Wow, nice job! So there's sexy anime chicks in this one like there are the first two?
There's sexy anime chicks in the first two? So why did nobody tell me?
What do you mean the first two? This is the second one. Unless I missed one.
You got
maybe it's just
Wang speaking.
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it.
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Would it involve getting paid? This, you know, she's a treasure.
No. You can chill, you damn freaking stuff. I'm talking to this dude. I managed to track everything down on your shopping list, sir.
Hello, Wang. I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
Yes.
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
It's a summoning key.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
It's not like it's like a one-way.
So it's like a Comic-Con.
It's like a Comic-Con.
It's going to take me some time. Check back with
you. You go in, but you don't come out. And his direct comeback to that. It's like Comic-Con. I like that. That's funny. I've run out of crew. Could you please give me some for the wild? Oh, okay.
The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
I fucking love this guy.
I'm running out of crude.
I'm running out of crude. Is
unrefined black rain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop
talking over each other.
All right. What is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material. That
just let him talk.
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor.
You want me to go get you lube?
There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some.
He wants me to go get him lube.
Just make sure you ask nicely.
I'm not surprised at this game.
I am a model of gentility.
Like loot for a vehicle, or are we talking?
Probably not.
I see.
Oh snap!
Ooh, those are cool looking though.
Okay. Oh snap! These are cool. Yeah, those are cool. I don't know how often I'm gonna be using them, to be honest. I like this chainsaw a lot. Why didn't I upgrade this? HP after killing enemy. Hell yes, cause why not? HP after killing, I can just get like tons of freaking stuff off that. Life drain. Life, actually, ammo save chance. Oh, that's why not. We do have some skill points, we have 4 skill points. Do we get any cool things? A ninja, powerful blasts of chi. Okay. Oh.
Man, I just really love those illustrations.
I do too. These are really cool.
It's a really cool style, and I love the colors. Goals.
Let's go ahead and upgrade. Oh, I only. Okay, now I only have 2. That used 2. Whoops. Okay, I want to be able to level up more often. Increase the maximum hit points. God, I don't know what to do. We'll do greedy collector.
Crap on your desk.
We'll do greedy collector, so we just do stuff a little bit more. You okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
I'm gonna unequip that because I don't know how much I'm gonna use them, to be honest. I wanna upgrade these though. But I wanna also upgrade the ability for it to get more damage. Okay, there we go. I'm sure the more often I get items and stuff, like, the better stuff will be. Whoa, what the hell? The stronger things will be, I mean. What the hell? What was this earlier? Whoa! What a laundromat. Hello? Laundry, laundry. I have something up here, though. Whoa! Look at you! Okay. Just like, yep. Oh, it's this chick. Hello. I have a problem with shade cookery in the slums. Is one like a side quest or something?
Enjoying your vacation,
I think yellows
Mr.
are
Wayne.
Main quests.
Oh, it's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself in your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some
See you later,
assholes
Anna.
Are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Good night,
oh,
Anna.
That's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the children?
No. To show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
This lady's very graphic. We get a new skill. Chi Blast and Grip of Darkness have a chance to affect superior enemies. And the Duke. An automatic grenade launcher. Sure, we'll do that. Let's go ahead and get this.
I need
thing
you
too.
To figure out what that little shit.
So that
was
has to be a side
on.
Mission.
She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
God damn.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science.
Head.
Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sorry, sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass
Somebody
belongs
else broke
to me.
Her before I grabbed her.
If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass.
That's colorful. I'm just used to
I love the dialogue in this game.
The dialogue in this game is
fantastic.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie.
You're just a mean, evil person.
That's great.
Genocider, a blue automatic grenade launcher, and an automatic shotgun? Fire rate plus 50% for 12 and a half seconds on two simultaneous kills. And a fire rate. Okay, summons demonic spikes from the depths of the Shadow Realm. This just turned into Yu-Gi-Oh! Alright, I'm
Are
down.
You complaining though?
No, I'm not. This is awesome.
Are you really?
Nope.
Man, she is a charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Okay. Well, what's up, Larry? You have anything new? I think I could sell him my junk, right? Sell junk. Yeah, let's go ahead and sell junk. Light firearm damage, heavy fire. Okay, so I've got chi after HP damage resist. See, I want to be able to get stuff for the Stick of Doom.
Hmm.
135.8 damage.
Is that the highest that you have?
It is now.
Now
God damn it, why'd I buy that? We're about to just go get a shotgun. Whatever.
You can always sell something back if you need to make some money.
That is true. Okay, hold on. Let's go ahead and look at this. Clip reload time. I want stuff that increases, like, damage. Has burn effect damage, damage converted to burn. Ooh. Damage, that goes up by 5 points. Okay, so we're gonna have an electric shotgun. I already like this. Whoa. Extra damage is electricity. Okay, I like this. Okay, can we get it up? That's just straight up damage.
Epic Kilka, these, like, is this game gonna be appropriate for YouTube?
Probably not. YouTube is probably not. No.
YouTube's been being silly as of late. By silly, I mean another word, but I'm gonna say silly.
Okay.
For, you know, purposes.
Well, we got a couple of side missions. Okay, so we can get the Grip of Darkness by doing that, and we get the Duke. So let's go do this, because I want that. I want this Shadow Realm thing. Woo! Bye, Larry! Okay. Electric penis. No, it's the Stick of Doom. It's my boom stick!
Haha.
He's got a selfie stick. With a chainsaw. Going through somebody's head. Okay, give me my shotgun.
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough.
Okay, so the bad thing to this gun.
No way. We need to get Smith some crude.
Not sure if it's a bad thing to this gun yet.
Out here too.
Oh crap. Okay, that has no range. That's a bad thing to this gun.
They're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to convince them.
Crap.
I can be very persuasive.
Oh my god. Yep, this thing is powerful as hell. She after enemies killed. Okay. There's something here. Oh. Are you tired?
Me?
Yes.
Well, a little, but like, I don't know. Your shoulder's just comfortable, man.
Pull yourself together, man.
Okay. I really like this game. Boom! Oh my god. Look at you! Look at you being all cool and flippy and stuff.
I guess I must be tired because people in chat keep telling me I look tired.
Boom!
Very, very quiet. I'm hunting dickheads.
I'm hunting dickheads. This guy is awesome. What the fuck was that? Don't know what that was, but it's dead now. Hello, buddy. Oh! Fuck! Okay.
Guess who's back?
Back oh, again. Balls. Dude, my shotgun
does
so much damage. I've shot this thing 4 times. Boom, dead. I shot that thing 5 times to kill it. This shotgun is awesome. Oh crap, those are exploder things. They're like little Koopas. Okay. Oh wait, what is this? Oh, it's like a force thing. Okay, hold up. I need to heal. There's a heal station, like, right behind me.
Bunny gave you a good butt-whooping before it died.
Crap. What?! Oh, hold up. Okay. Hold up. Where was that thing that I just found? Where was it? No, come on, seriously.
Thank you, Doverine 57. You're so sweet.
She is gorgeous.
No.
Okay, can I do it on here? Damage. Chilling damage. Damage small enemies. Okay. Where was it?
What was it called?
Hold on. I think I just did it. Oh. Snap. I can do. I had one gun. Now I have two.
Look at that.
Oh, but this thing drains ammo. 36. Yeah, I need two bullets per second. Okay, I want to see how boss this.
But still, that's
see,
like...
I saw dual wield, and I got super excited because I thought I could dual wield my shotguns, but I can't.
Oh.
Fuck yes.
Oh god, these things are good. What?
So they're all day says that you look gorgeous too.
I look gorgeous. No,
I
look
do.
Like
you gorgeous.
No.
You're so beautiful.
I'm just potato. Oh, hello.
No, you're not.
Oh, hello. Come on, nerds. Yeah, this thing drains ammo. No, dude. Oh, my.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're a superior. Oh, crap. Okay. Boom! Oh, come on, you're almost dead. This is my BOOM STICK! It's an Evil Dead reference.
So long as you don't have to cut off your arm and replace it with that chainsaw.
I don't even use that chainsaw as much. I should. But jeebus. I forget that I have... Oh crap. I have this force punch thing, that thing. Whoa, that's super cool. What is that? Ooh, chi. Snazzy. What's up, nerds? Boom!
Hey, watch it!
Oh my. I just triple tapped him. Oh, almost triple tapped. Damn! This shotgun, though!
You're like so in love with it.
I am! Okay, not only is it called the Stick of Doom, okay?
Fair enough.
But it also just murders the shit out of everything. Take this bunny rabbit, for example. There you are. Boom! See? Annihilated.
Nothing
first,
like a fresh clip.
It was here, and then it was gone. Whoa. Okay, that looks cute. Oh, come on. Seriously, how the hell am I supposed to get over? Does the light keep flickering, or is that just me? Oh, I need to find a key to the gate? God dang it. That's why she's not answering me. She's not saying something.
Honey, half the time you're not even talking to me. You're just kind of screaming.
Yep, that's me. Where are you, Zibunny?
Oh, not
Zibunny
again.
Bunny. There you are, cool little bunny. I will wait for you to pop back up. There you are!
He's so mean.
Oh crap.
This poor innocent little forest.
Oh no, they were bothering me. Don't you worry. They brought it on themselves.
You mean.
Whoa. I feel like I've been here before, have I not? Ooh. Oh, he's like right here. Hello.
Whoa. I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Oh, clean,
what
efficient.
What the fuck are you?
Ooh, whoa, what is
this
that?
Is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
What the fuck are you guys? Get away from me.
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so is Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
See for yourself.
Gosh, their banter is great.
Okay, I don't know what the- Hello! God, what the fuck are these things? Oh god, that's a clip. Okay, we're gonna- Oh, no, that's good. Mighty! What the fuck is that?
You feel lucky, Mary?
Go, Juju. Okay, well, you're all gonna die. This is how I kill you all. Lots of, oh, they're slither and slank! Oh, I don't like that! Just die, dude. Just die.
You're not the ugliest thing I've killed today.
What the
fuck?
Are you sure that's not the ugliest thing you've killed today? I don't know. That's pretty ugly.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, I'd have to look at all of them side by side and then pick which one's the ugliest.
Okay. There's a chest. Lovely.
Oh, fortune cookie. It's been a while since we got
it
a fortune
It has been
cookie.
A while since we got a fortune
cookie. Oh, speaking
oh
of the devil.
Oh my god.
Let's see.
Fortune cookie. Life is moderately good play with a badly written third act.
No. Aw.
I don't ever use this gun. I just don't like it compared to my other stuff like this.
Well, then don't use it.
I haven't been using it, like, not on purpose, just haven't been happening.
Well, when you go see Larry again, maybe you should replace
what
it with another gun.
What the fuck?!
Bob fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch!
Get out of my life. What is that? Extra damage to fire. Alright. Ooh, I just grabbed a different thing.
I'm Whoops. Sure it's probably too early for anyone to have done this, but I'd love to see all the fortune cookies. Because I'm sure we've missed a couple.
I don't know.
That'd be kind of cool to see.
What the fuck do I get back up?
Good night, Jace. Thanks for joining us.
Good
and
night,
thanks
Jace.
For modding.
I really appreciate it. I'm sorry. I kept killing the bunnies. At the same time, I'm not. They kind of deserved it. I'm kidding. Thank you, Jace. I really appreciate it. Woo. Dude, I could just fly with this character. Oh, Jesus. Okie dokie. What up, fam? Wicked Wonderland and subscribe for 8 months in a row.
Thank
Holy
you.
Crap. Wicked Wonderland, you're freaking amazing. I want to know who's coming up on their 1 year.
Right?
That to me is insane.
That is cool.
Okay, I see a lot of stuff. I think it's time for chainsaw action. Oh crap, oh crap, oh
Maybe
crap.
Not.
Butcher!
Oh,
there you are. You're immune to fire. That sucks for you. See, I get health back for killing these guys. Yep.
Hey, you mind keeping your blood to yourself, please?
Bye-bye. Hi. What the hell is that? No. Not these fucking things again. Hate these things. What the fuck is that?
Oh man, yeah!
Okay, hold up. Fuck off, dude. These motherfucking things are so. What the fuck was that? It, like, swooped me in. Shot you in the face, my shotgun. You live.
Like a fresh clip.
What's over here?
I'll just take this.
Oh, hello. I took something from that. I don't know what the hell I did, but I. Oh, I guess I'm done with the mission.
No,
that was silly.
Just like that.
Where are you? Bunny. Another one down. What the hell was that? That was suspicioso. And hello there. I tried to grab you. Can I? Thank you. What does this do? Whoa! That was super cool. Look at me, I'm in a chopper. I got to the chopper.
Get to the chopper. Can't do that very well.
No.
Because I'm a gal.
It's pretty
you
cute.
Do it.
It's cute. Here, and you do it. Though.
Thanks.
Can I just... Oh my god, this is... What the fuck? Oh! How you doing?
Fucking hell!
You're cute. Thinking you could take me on. That's what I'm talking about! This fucking gun!
Kaboom.
It literally is! It just shoots one thing and it's dead! Like, blink of an eye.
Imagine it upgraded.
Hey, you babies. Get yourself
those things. Oh no, I can't hear you yell your propaganda anymore. Hello? A wang is a terrible thing to waste. I wholeheartedly agree. Oh, wait. I think, like, every mission has, like, a special boss that we could kill. I don't know. We'll just go back. Hi, Mr. Bowser. How's it going, Ken? Are you guys enjoying the stream? I know I keep asking this, but I do hope you guys are enjoying the game. I did tell you guys it's a little inappropriate at times, but all in all, I think it's pretty funny.
Never waste a yet wang, ladies and gents. Yeah.
What's up, Smith? I have this crude for you.
I found your pals in the forest.
Give him the crude.
What about them?
They were playing a little fast and loose out there.
Give him the crude!
What did you expect on the frontier?
Let's just say you could fit what's left of them into a decorative vase.
Will you just go?
Oh, well, then I'm gonna have to think about how to source some more.
Just relax, old man. I got you covered.
You are such a...
Call me old man again, and I'll cut your wang off.
Wow. I read you loud and clear, sir.
Come see me again if you find yourself at loose ends.
Cut my wang off. Cool. So
hey,
we got a new thing.
I've been meaning to ask you about these swords.
Yes?
You say you made these? These are Tamagahane steel. You don't just make Tamagahane steel blades.
You don't?
Huh?
But I do.
Any pizza.
I apprentice for 20 years.
I know, so.
And each sword takes me around 6 months.
You spent 2 decades learning this?
That was a quick study.
How did you find a master sword maker willing to take you on, given your,
my non-traditional skin color?
Rainbow band,
I learned from my grandfather.
6 months in a row. Woo!
He was a traditionalist, but was able to overlook my background, given the complexity of our family history.
Do tell.
My grandfather was the last surviving member of the Masamune clan.
Is that so? And let me guess, your uncle was Kaiser Soze?
Believe what you want. I am who I am.
Ah. I've heard that one before. I think it was, Yahweh. Or was it Popeye? I always get those two mixed up.
Your disbelief is reasonable. My family was a living ghost story. They forged the Nobutsura Kage. If you believe that sort of thing.
Believe it. Brother, I own it.
Now, who is telling tall tales?
Oh, I got it right here. But it's not what it used to be.
No?
I used it to... kill a god. After I did that, it began shrinking. See?
Fascinating.
God, it's so small.
Does it have the powers from the stories?
It did. Little hard to wield now, though. Unless you're Mighty Mouse.
What if I told you I could fix it?
I'd say that's the third most unbelievable thing you've said during this conversation.
Let's see. Oh, dear. I don't have the correct scrolls here. They're in my grandfather's library. If you retrieve them, I will see what I can do.
Oh, don't worry. Fetch is my favorite game.
I'm not telling you how to live your life.
I love this game.
If you're in the neighborhood, check it out. Or don't.
Whatever you say.
I love a bunch of, like, Asian-style games and stuff. Ooh, a nail gun.
A nail gun, jeez.
I love the different parts, you know, the different types of things that you can get. What's up, gal? That's a lot of...
Don't do that. That's not good.
Nothing like going penor.
Jeez, that so is. What the fuck?
It's got, like, veins and stuff in it.
Yikes! They, like, went all out there. Okay.
You can use that to slay a god.
Oh, Jesus.
That's still pretty funny.
That ain't right, bruh.
What is in there? God, that's really funny. What's up? What are you selling, buddy?
What you got, fam?
Fire starter. Ooh. Okay. Chilling effect. Extra toxic damage.
Oh my god! What? You can use that to slay me.
Oh my god. Kayla. Oh my god.
Ah, shit. Go big or go home.
You guys.
Y'all are fantastic, and I love you.
Y'all need Jesus.
Y'all motherfucking need Jesus.
All right, let's go to machines. You got another side mission here for the Duke.
How much longer were you planning on streaming?
I don't know. I'm having a lot of fun, to be honest.
Yeah, you do have to record, though.
What time is it? I don't even know. It's 10:20. How about we go till 11? 10:45, 11. So we'll go like another 20. We'll do like one or two more missions.
I'd say probably make this your last one for the evening.
Might be too difficult at this point.
Why don't you just do a side mission then?
Alright. So I'll do like one more. Everything's a dildo if you believe in yourself.
Oh my god.
See this piece of pizza? Believe in yourself.
Please stop. Don't ruin pizza for me. Please
stop. You guys are bad.
You guys are. My gosh. My smooth shark skin. Sharky, oh my god.
The first comment of mine they see, and it has to be a sex joke. Well, first impression ruined. I'm the sex joke guy now. You're still fine, Kayla.
Oh, man.
It was a good one, okay? It was a good one.
Y'all are great.
That gold sword really splits you in half. Oh, my god, you guys. Oof. Stop!
Caused the biggest freaking disaster.
Yeah, that was, Oh god, hello!
Woo!
Oh, yeah!
Damn. I blew her body clear off her legs!
No mercy, gosh! Yeah,
Jesus, okay. What? Oh, I just blew
Stop
up the car.
Shooting him.
Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh crap, I need to figure out how to use that. Where are some people? Where are some people? No! Oh,
dick!
Oh, get wrecked, Slade.
You win.
What the fuck? Alright, I force bended him and oh look, it's a Tetsubishi. It's a Tetsubishi. It's like Mitsubishi, but tits. Get it? Boom! I probably shouldn't go kill myself, but.
Fuck, I need more juice.
Oh god, that's so funny. Oh god, I just.
Jeez,
oh god,
like everything
oh
reacts so, like.
Violently.
Over the top.
Yeah.
Why y'all so extra?
Don't worry about it. God, I could just. This game is awesome. This
really
has quickly
is.
Became like my favorite game.
This is a really cool game.
This is really
looks
fun.
Like a lot of fun to play.
And it's co-op.
It's an online co-op thing, right?
Yeah, and like I can give you in control. I think you could play.
How does the co-op work? Like who do you play?
I have no idea.
Just a secondary character, or would it be?
I don't know.
It'd be kind of cool if they altered it so that you could play as like the chicken.
Boom! Oh, double.
Double down!
Where you guys at, though?
Where's the bear at? Let's
see that. What the fuck are those?
Looks like
things?
This isn't your week.
What kind of car do you drive?
Go! You have cute swords. Seriously? Oh god dang it. Surprise!
Hold yourself together, man.
I can't help it. This game is all gruesome. I love She's upstairs. Oh crap. Hello, friends. Where are you? What the fuck?
Hey, you mind keeping your blood to yourself, please?
Where the fuck did this person shoot me from? Oh, there they are. There you are. Oh, well, he's dead. Hi! I just probably ruined her day. She didn't even see me.
Yeah, probably because she's dead.
Yep, that's a bad day in my book.
She can't walk that off, Patrick. She's dead.
It's like what Tiger said. The dildo's anything if you believe it. You could walk that off if you really believed in it. It's only a few lost limbs.
Don't listen to him, kids. Don't try that at home. Don't do that shit.
Hero pose!
You don't fucking die.
No, it'll be fine. Saw's our girl's best friend. I'm very loopy right now. I would not listen to me. Okay, where's this fortune cookie at? I want it. In my face. Is that a chest? Not a chest. It says there's a chest, like, down on this level.
It's not in the
building. Oh, it's like right frickin' there.
Check in the building.
Nope, stop it! I see, it's right here. No, it's right there. Fuck a duck! I thought that was it. Cut everything! Oh, it's... Oh, what the fuck? I broke the game!
Post asks about the candy. I don't know what specifically you
everything
sent,
in moderation.
Patrick.
Include everything in moderation. Include everything in moderation. What?
Post was just asking about the candy they sent.
I did! I've been meaning to tweet you, actually. So the candy Post sent was the good candy... The butterscotch stuff you've been eating.
Oh!
Post sent.
Yes! I got it, and I have been munching on the butterscotch since I got here. I love it. It's one of my favorite candies. Thank you so much. It's delicious.
Maria's been really liking it.
Oh, I haven't had butterscotch in so long. It was a nice surprise.
Come on. Come on, little nuggets. You're cute. What does that do? Karma. I like it. Okay. Oh crap, there's a bunch of stuff here. How's it going, everybody? Come here. Yeah, it's like Dead by Daylight.
No, oh, that's just for the video game. Blow up the entire freaking place.
Marie, why did you do that? Gosh.
Don't you dare put that on me.
So rude for blowing up that
stop
defenseless thing. What is that? Oh, I don't know what it is now. It's gone now. Sir, please back off. Nice backflip. That was really cool of you. Oh, what the fuck? Sir. Nay.
Oh my god, that is like some Vlad's been failing nonsense.
It was a dildo. And
yikes.
He got fucked by
yikes.
It.
Yikes!
Yep.
What do you do with mutant rodents that think you're selling?
Oh, Larry! Okay, I've been trying to use these more often just because I haven't been using it. I should use other guns and stuff that I haven't been using. Like this thing. Oh, actually. Oh, he's the guy I need to talk to.
No, don't shoot him.
Drug dealer.
Hey.
Yeah?
You, know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
Cut the shit. I know you're selling.
All right. How much you need?
What are my thoughts on new COD?
400?
Shit. You serious? Maybe. I only got dimes. You want more than that? You gotta talk to the chef.
The chef?
The guy
is
who
that
cooks
a breaking bad reference.
That's what he calls himself.
And where could I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot
guy,
of cash on
like
me. I'll make it worth his while. 80s
surfer.
All right. Tell you what.
Tell you what.
You head down that alley.
Bro,
and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
All right. Cool.
That's not
yeah,
the shadiest
yeah,
fuck.
He seems like a,
oh my gosh, I am so
individual.
Impressed. Oh, you're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can
really
it.
Young and
I
hip
need
and
to focus.
Streetwise. I love her. I love
it's
her so
super
much.
Ooh. Leave the bunnies alone, you sick bastard. Jace!
That was either Jace or Jor.
Or a culmination of the entire
of
community watching me murder bunnies.
It was me. I did it.
Why did you do that?
Because
leave the bunnies alone. Hello. Okay, oh. Desperado. Oh. Shade junkie. Hello. You got really cool tattoos. Oh, hello, big knife with knife. Guy with knife.
Oh. You look nice.
I think this
very
is a setup.
Very friendly.
So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
Oh, didn't see that coming.
This is a terrible idea.
Okay.
Fuck you!
Fuck you. Okay, yeah.
Well, I guess now we get to kill all of y'all.
Okay, well, oh gosh, there's a lot of you guys. Hello. Yep, you. Protector of the mighty chief. Chef, sorry. Whoa! Oh crap, I don't, oh. You just did a scorpion move, that was really cool. Okay, fuck off, dude, Jesus Christ. Bad day, bad day! Oh god, okay. Hold up, I need to like massively heal. No, bug rock. What's up, dude?
Hey.
What is that? Dump. This amulet increases the chance for Chi Blast Grip of Darkness. Alright, so the Grip of Darkness is. Excuse me. Fuck off, you stupid little nugget. Okay. What the hell? I've got cool pistols too!
Son of a bitch set me up.
0.50. What?
I don't think we need it, to be completely honest. I wouldn't kill you.
I like
I'm not gonna
beef
go that far.
Jerky, okay? I don't have
but
any...
But I don't think it would get eaten, and I would feel bad being so wasteful. So I think...
I agree.
We'll respectfully decline.
You didn't do a very good job, Block.
Die, you bastard!
Hi. How are you? You're kind of missing a bunch of stuff, like your whole face is gone.
You got something on your face.
Yeah, you got,
it's
like,
my bullets!
It's my bullets. And the
it's
rest of where your face should be. It's like all... Yeah. Should really clean up. Okay, well... He's toxic. He's like a YouTube comment. One of those really bad ones. He's toxic. Okay. Yeah, I like these guns. These guns are cool, but what were those new weapons? Which these 0.50 things.
Hmm.
Is that better than I got?
Heavy.
Okay. Fire rate. Sorry guys, this is gonna be like a little bit of a boring part here. Explosive. Okay. No, I'm just gonna see what... What's the highest damage I could put into stuff? Okay. I would love to get that one. Dual wield. Well, that actually reduces the damage by a lot. Holy crap. Okay. That goes up. Ammo save chance and fire rate. Okay. I like it. Sweet mama jama. Holy crap. Okay, I can dig it. We'll dig with this for a while. What's up, dude? You kind of lied to me.
Oh, just a little bit.
Hey, shithead! Long
time. Things just blowing
up
in the back.
You want to end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought.
How's it going, Black Sword?
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's got
Don't
real
tell him I told you.
Weird lately.
You tried
yeah,
to kill me,
I think you have bigger
asshole.
Things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
Yeah.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
Nothing.
Yeah. Yeah. Run, you little baby.
Get out of here,
man. Okay. Well, what guns do we have that we haven't really been playing around with? I've got this bow that I haven't really played around with, and I haven't even... I was gonna say, I haven't really even, like, upgraded this at all. It's only got one thing in it. It does 157 damage, though. Holy crap, dude. Okay, hold up. I wanna see... That takes its damage way down. That takes it way up! Okay. Can dig that. I can dig that. Oh, hi. Oh! Oh crap. Hey, you guys should stick around! You guys would be real fun! Oh my god, I nailed them into the wall.
Dang. Well,
that
phrasing.
Yeah.
Phrasing.
I shot them into the wall. Still really cool. Well, there's a nail gun I get from this, so.
You nail everybody.
Sorry, what's the bunny? Oh, fuck! Ooh, is there two? Damn, look at how much damage I do! Look at this! Boom! Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
You could die from Bunny Lord!
Crap, I can't get away. Oh, because everything else is attacking me at the same time.
Vengeance.
Fuck off, Bunny Lord. Jesus. Fuck! Fuck, man. Everything was attacking me.
That's the first time you died.
J-Bunch, thank you for subscribing. For resubscribing 6 months in a row. You're freaking amazing. I better not have lost that shit.
Stop being a perv,
okay? Asshole!
This
oh,
is a
come
serious
on,
game. Oh, yeah, Phoenix. It's
seriously?
Very serious.
Both suck in this game! What the fuck? Hold up. Focusing move. Boom. Boom. Fuck. That fucking thing killed me. Disappearing soul. Okay. Disappearing more. I like it. Holy balls. Double ammo! Okay. I can dig that. Now, where did I kill... Cheek capacity? Okay, where did I kill the bunny? Speaking of bunnies, look at you. You're so cute. There we are. Okay. Oh, we got a fortune cookie from the bunny. It is what you read when you don't have that. That determines what you will be when you can't help it. Okay, that was just confusing as all fuck. Hit points.
It is all confusing.
Yeah, all confusing. This gun really just needs to get off my fucking things. I did not like that. Get off my life. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. This would have helped immensely.
Hello.
Stop.
Hey, bud. Hello.
What?
I'm just saying hello to somebody who said hi to you. Also, if you said hi to either of us, we didn't respond. Sorry, it's kind of hard to like. Well, it's harder for him to pay attention to that. But I'm not coming. So I'm sorry. I'll try to say hi to people.
I think they're broken. Hey.
Let the bunnies hit the floor. Oh my god, folks.
Well, that was an easy way to kill stuff.
Here are the pizza you ordered.
Tiger King just subscribed. Thank you so much, Tiger King. I truly appreciate that.
Thank you, Tiger King.
See what I'm talking about? Two shots. Holy butt fucks, what the hell is that? That's the chef! Oh, okay! That's the guy I'm supposed to be looking for. Lovely.
Dang.
Holy balls. Okay, yep, nope. Just gonna dish right a bucket here. Holy balls. Oh crap, he did his little immunity thing. Nice job. Oh god, they did a lot of damage to me. Holy shit. Oh, I should go heal. Oh, what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, come here, stupid. Oh god. Oh, come on, you're not dead.
Wants to make you pizza,
Pat.
Apparently.
Yummy, yummy pizza. Jesus, okay. Chainsaw. No. Gosh, that hurt. Okay, yeah, I don't have anything I can do. Except that. Damn. What the hell? I shot right at him. Oh, because he died. Oh no, he just teleported back. He cheated. Like that, again. I have one health right now. Okay, we're gonna go look for some health. Bunny, where are you, bunny? Bunny rabbit. Fuck. I need health. There's a cheese station or something over here. Oh, it's right frickin' there, Patrick. Okay. Heal. Hello, bunny. Where are you going? Fuck.
Away from you.
Sup, dude? You're dead. Fuck, that would've been cool. What? Fuck, oh. Bullshit. Okay. Oh, and then I ran out of ammo. Perfect timing. Electric vulnerable. What do I have that's electric? Is my shotgun electric? My shotgun's electric!
Electric.
Boogie woogie woogie, bitch! Okay. Boom! Boom! Oh crap, you weren't part of the boom part, but I'm fine with that. Grab. Where you at? Where you at, foo? Come on! Boom!
Sure.
The Ten Crack Commandments?
Nice.
Number 4.
What
I know
is
you've
those?
Heard this before. Never get high on your own supply, huh?
Ooh, dang.
Sir, please calm down. Calm down. God damn it. No! Okay, what is that? Don't know. Can't see it. It's white stuff, so I'm just assuming it's crap. This thing over here, journal page. So what the hell did I just get? No way. Oh my god. These are weapons? Oh my god. Alright, hold up. We're gonna level these up real quick. With just something. Okay.
Those are freaky looking.
These are cool looking.
They're freaky.
Extra
and cool.
Fire damage. Aspect of acid. Frosty. What's the highest? So far, the Frosty is.
Someone get me this game, right?
This game is a lot of fun. I am having a ton of fun with this. Oh crap.
There's a lot of mayhem, but.
Little baby thing. God, these things are cool! Oh my god, I like just feel like I'm one-shotting things, but I'm not. These things are very close range. But I mean, I'm doing a crap ton of damage and stuff. Jesus. Those things are cool. Still really like this shotgun though. This shotgun, what the hell is that? Something's down here. Oh, it's an elite? What the fuck does the elite do? Oh god, it's big as fuck. Oh my god, these things just hack it to death! How is this even fair? I'm not complaining. What is wrong with you?
He's hacking and whacking, he's backing.
You're big and ugly. Explosive ammo! But the damage is, like, less damage. Damn, these things are cool. Checkpoint. What's up, dude? Oh, what?
Hey,
oh, crap!
You're just tearing shit up.
I really am, though. Not intentionally, either. Just kinda happening.
We still don't know what we're gonna do for Halloween Coast. We're not sure yet.
I shot you. I wish we could know. I feel bad we don't really know. Bye-bye! I feel bad we don't really know what we're doing yet. Yeah. It's still a couple weeks away. Mm-hmm. If you're tired, you can go lay down. Oh, boom!
Oh
my god,
look at that. You're not gonna be streaming for too much longer.
What?
You're not gonna be streaming for too much longer, so.
Where do I have to go? Oh, I can return to the Dragon Mountain anytime. I'm just, like, been playing around this entire time. Okay. Holy crap. Sorry, guys. I've just been having too much fun with this everything. Jesus. I don't know if I like I like these a lot more. These things are just crazy looking. Jesus.
Damn.
Oh, I don't need to go to him. I need to go to the really bitchy lady. So, like, what's the point? Like, this is the sprint. Look at that. Like, who would ever use the sprint over the whoosh whoosh?
The whoosh whoosh. I taught them
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty obvious.
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not
okay,
slice
when
him
does
up.
Deliver a message never
dead.
Mean
I
not
him
kill
on my
a person.
Fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
You Why didn't did. You tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.
Oops. Oh, well.
Okay.
That's so.
Holy balls, we have a nice grenade launcher. Skadoosh, skadoosh. I'll blow up my own car. My car is impervious to damage. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. All right, guys, well, oh God. We have still a couple more missions here, and well, we got that one, then we got the main story mission. So, I might end it there, guys. You can claw your way to victory. We can, really. I mean, shit, like.
Glorious victory.
Jesus, this game is awesome, and I'm having a lot of fun. I really hope you guys are enjoying this as well. One Trick Pony. How much does my gun do? No. Like how much damage? That was 254, I think. Hold up, I'm intrigued. 854. Oh fuck this thing. Larry, give me that. Give me that gun. Yeah, that. Give me. Thank you, Larry. What? I got a one-trick pony. Okay, you're out of my life. Hello,
ooh,
baby.
Ooh, that's cool looking.
Don't know what that thing does. Damage converted to fire. Restricted to one-trick pony. All right. Dig it. Add projectiles. Miss rate is 124%. I don't know if that matters because it's a fucking grenade launcher. Just say it. Oh, yeah. Actually, the damage goes, like, way down. Never mind. That goes way up. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that.
One trick pony.
I want to, like, maximize the damage as much as I can. Mighty essence. Okay. Do you sell anything that I can buy that does fire? Enables rapid fire mode. As an independent turret?
That's cool.
Shoot many barrels at the same time. Okay, shoot many barrels at the same time. Damage to superior and elite enemies. Holy crap. This might be the boring part, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, whoa, he sells stuff. Well, that's all that he sells, though. Well, poop. Okay, hold on. We'll go see our other friend. Yeah, baby. It takes a long time to explode. To be honest. But it's not my biz. What's up, Padu? Okay, Soul of Ice. I've got a couple things I can go ice, but that's all of my stuff, so probably not. Vanish. I've got actually a couple of that stuff. Damage converted to energy. Oh gosh, that I might buy. Burn effect, damage converted to fire. I've got that already though. Soul of Ice. Yeah, not ice, where's the... Oop. That was a thing.
Hmm.
Where's the lightning one? Red electricity.
Good night to everybody who's taken off.
Tatsu Anderson, thank you for subscribing. You're freaking amazing, and I love your face.
Thank you.
I really appreciate that. We're gonna be probably calling it a night here in a second, guys. I'm just doing a couple little things before we go. I don't know. Where's my shotgun? Shotgun. Yeah, you beautiful, beautiful thing. Spirit juice. Yeah. Yeah, we're probably gonna call it a night here in a second, guys. But I do want to thank all you guys for coming out tonight. I really, really appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed the game. So far, we will be doing like more of this because I am having, oh god, I'm having so much fun playing this. The fire right now. Not bad. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I'm gonna keep playing. Maybe tomorrow night. I think I'm supposed to record, but no, I've got a dinner to go to. I lied. I cannot do it tomorrow. So maybe Sunday night, I don't know what we're doing, but maybe we'll stream some more. But I love you guys' faces. Thank you guys for all the new follows, hosts, and subscribers tonight. You guys are amazing.
Thank you.
And thank you, amazing mods. Thank you, Sharky, Jace, Jor, Kill Katie. I know Danger was here earlier. Couch, thank you for being here. You guys are freaking amazing. I love you guys' faces. And thank you everybody who came out and enjoyed the crazy, mildly inappropriate game.
Mildly.
And if you guys
putting it mildly.
It's not a shotgun. It's a boomstick. Yes. Yes, it is. But if you guys missed any part of this, it'll be up on YouTube later. So, hi, YouTube. But I love you guys' faces. And we will see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye. Love you guys. Bye.
Bye.